The following contest is a no disqualifications match. Making his way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 250
pounds. Guys, we have four of WWE's biggest names set to do battle here tonight.
And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable.
And his opponent, first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, Alex Bradley.
Guys, there is so much intrigue here heading into this fatal four-way match.
That's what you get, Michael, when you have four superstars who can legitimately win this thing.
And from Pennsylvania, weighing in at 245 pounds, Demon.
A lot on the line here tonight in this fatal four-way match, guys.
You can say that again, Michael. Given who's involved in this one, a win here tonight could be monumental for one of these superstars.
And from Reykjavik, Iceland, weighing in at 240 pounds, Cody Omega.
Guys, I hope you're ready, because it's now time for fatal four-way action.
And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all the different styles we'll have at play here tonight.
And we're underway with this huge fatal four-way match.
back in the ring again, bringing it back between the ropes.
This match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Escapes trouble there. Look out here. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
We know what's coming here. This might be it.
Oh, my. This could be it.
Textbook takedown.
Corey, you're talking about the ground rules of a Fatal 4-Way match. One thing to keep in mind is that depending on the stipulation, there could be eliminations in the match, meaning that once a superstar is pinned, taps out, is counted out, or is disqualified, they are eliminated from the match. But the battle wages on.
And a stipulation can change the entire complexion of a match. As one may think, a Fatal 4-Way can see an interesting breakdown of temporary allies. No countouts and no disqualifications means anything can happen, and it can happen anywhere.
Now back to the ring. Vicious knee. Codebreaker! I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
And things look bleak right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Double underhook.
Future shot!
What a comeback.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Look at the height.
This could mean trouble.
Nasty impact.
Incredible. Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oof.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Oh, God, that hurt.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Superstars is going to walk away with a win here. But at this point, guys, all four look a little worse for wear.
Nailed it.
Back now inside the ring.
Double the attack.
Please. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Going for both. Back and forth we go. Look out.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Going for the big one. Fighting for survival. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Down the opponent.
That should do it.
This is going to... Here's the cover. One.